Dear viewers, welcome back after the break. Inshallah, we will show you in a few minutes the footage of the shrine of Sheikh Nizamuddin Aulia Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi. The shrine is located in Delhi, in India. But before we go and we show you the shrine, I would like to share with you one important aspect of our aqeedah. Why is it that people go to these shrines? Why is it people go to these mizarat? And they pray to Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala when they are there, while the same people can pray to Allah when they are sitting in their own house. The reason is simple, because this is the sunnah of the prophets. This is the sunnah of the Prophet Zakariya alayhi salam. Prophet Zakariya alayhi salam asked Almighty Allah for an offspring, for a child, for many, many years. His dua was not accepted at that time, was postponed. The acceptance was postponed. But when Sayyidina Zakariya alayhi salam asked the same dua at the place where Sayyidina Maryam alayhi salam, the mother of Isa alayhi salam, used to worship Almighty Allah and used to reside. At that same time, in that surrounding, in the place of residence of Maryam alayhi salam, when he did the same dua, Zakariya alayhi salam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he accepted this dua, his dua. And he sent Jibreel alayhi salam and said, Ya Jibreel, go, inna nubashruka bi ghulami ismuhu Yahya. Go tell Zakariya that I am giving him a glad tiding, that I am going to give him a son whose name will be Yahya. This glad tiding and this acceptance of the dua of a prophet was when he went to a place full of barakah, full of blessings, a place of a residence of a waliya, of a saint. So this is a sunnah of the prophets. The same way these people who you will see, they visit the shrines. And this is the sunnah of the prophets. Now let us go and watch the documentary on the shrine of Sheikh Nizamuddin Aulia rahmatullahi ta'ala.
Mati ki tum diware Mati ke tum diware Jo suno hamari baat Mati माटी के तुम दीवार जो सुनो हमारी बात आज मिलावरा पिया का तुम जगियो सारी रात आज रंग है रीमा रंग है री आज रंग है रंग है ओ आज रंग है सजन मिलावरा मोरे आंगन में आज रंग है रीमा रंग है रीमा रंग है
Dear viewers, by looking at this documentary on the shrine of Sheikh Nizamuddin Aulia Rahmatullahi Alayh, I again am reminded of this hadith of the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, in which the beloved Prophet, peace be upon him, said, Inna lillahi khalqan khalqahum lihawaijin nasi yafza'u nasu ilayhim fi hawaijihim ulaika al-aminuna min azabillah. The Imam Tabrani has narrated this hadith. The Holy Prophet said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created some people, some of his servants, who are the source of removing difficulties, who will remove the troubles of people, and people will go and turn towards them for their own problems, to solve their problems. And when they will go to them, then these people, their problems will be solved through them. And at the same time, because the people will go to them, this is another sabab, another reason that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will keep them safe from the fire of hell. Imam Tabrani has narrated this hadith. these people like Sheikh Nizamuddin Aulia Rahmatullah Alayhi, the greatest, one of the greatest Sufis, and all those Sufis which we have mentioned, we are going to mention in our next few episodes inshallah. All these Sufis have one thing in common. People turn towards them when they are in difficulty, when they are in trouble. And Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he himself said in the hadith, Imam Tabrani has narrated this. In fact, Imam Ibn Taymiyyah and others, they have narrated also these hadith, that there are people who remove difficulties from others, even though Allah removes it, but Allah never does it himself, he does it through means. He uses his own servants for doing this. We are going to, inshallah, a short break, and after the break, we will talk about the teachings of Sheikh Nizamuddin Awliya Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi. Until then, stay with us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.